Hi, I'm James Montemagno, a program manager for our mobile developer tools here at Microsoft. And today, I'm going to show you how to build your very first iOS and Android application inside of Visual Studio for Mac. So let's jump over to Visual Studio and get started. Here we are inside of Visual Studio for Mac, so let's create our very first project. Now in the new project dialog, we have a lot of options on the left-hand side, from mobile to desktop to cloud workloads. Now I'm going to select multi-platform application. And here's a blank Xamarin Forms application. This will give me a shared C# backend and a cross-platform native user interface in XAML. And I'm going to select Next. We're going to go ahead and give it a name, so we'll call it Awesome App. You can name it whatever you wish. Here, I'm going to say I want Android and iOS and to use a .NET standard library for my shared code. And select Next again. We have a few more options for version control. I'm just going to hit Create. This will create all my files on disk, so iOS project, Android project, and my shared code using .NET Standard. Now, the very first thing I like to do is right-click and say Restore all my NuGet packages. This will ensure all of .NET Standard and Xamarin Forms is installed. Now let's first take a look at the project structure. We have our awesome app shared code with a few XAML user interfaces, my Android and iOS projects that have any platform-specific code that I need to write. Now this is a Xamarin Forms application, so it's using cross-platform XAML user interface. Here's my main page, and I have an app class that I can specify application resources. If we go into the code behind for the app, we can see that it's creating the main page of the application. That's the entry point. Let's go back to that main page and take a look at the user interface. Here I have a simple XAML page that has a label that says Welcome to Xamarin Forms. On the top of Visual Studio for Mac, we can see that I have the Android project as my startup in debug mode, and I've selected the Google Accelerated emulator to get started. So let's simply hit debug. This will fully compile my Android application and start a debug session by launching the Android emulator. So let's give it a few seconds here. So here's our application, and it says Welcome to Xamarin Forms. Now that's great, but let's do a little bit more. Let's add a button where we can click an increase account that we display to our users. So let's hop back over to Visual Studio for Mac and stop debugging. Now I can come in to my XAML and let's add a button. I get Rich IntelliSense right here. We'll give it a default text of say, click me, and then we'll add a clicked event. Now when I say equals, we'll notice that it says handle clicked, and it'll bring me to the code behind so I can add that event handler. Now we'll go ahead and finish up our XAML by closing out the element. Now let's go ahead and implement that handle clicked. So the first thing I'm going to do is say int count equals 0. And every time that I click on that button, I'll say count plus plus. And then I can go ahead and say that the sender here is a button, and we'll update the text to say you clicked count times. There we go. We'll go ahead and add a dollar sign here because we're going to use some string interpolation. Now let's go ahead and debug the application again. Now our application is deployed yet again, and we have a button on the bottom that says click me, and every time that I click it, it increases the count. Now what's great about Xamarin and Xamarin Forms is that I can not only share my backend code and my user interface across Android and iOS. So let's set iOS as the startup project because I want to deploy to iOS. And we'll notice that Visual Studio for Mac lists all of the iOS simulators that are available. So now all I need to do is simply hit debug. This will recompile my iOS application on my Mac and launch the iOS simulator to deploy my application into. So let's give it a few seconds to deploy. And here we go. Now my application is being launched on the iPhone X simulator, and here we have it. Welcome to Xamarin Forms, and we have the click me button on the bottom that when I click, increases the count. The same exact user interface, but a native iOS look and feel because it's a native iOS app. And now we have the same exact application ready to deploy for iOS and Android using Xamarin and Xamarin Forms for Visual Studio for Mac. And there you go. We've built our very first iOS and Android application inside of Visual Studio for Mac. If you have any questions at all, please feel free to reach out, and thanks for watching.